How are we gonna have the spice girls if we don't have enough spice in our lands?